Anonymous viewer, will there be a standard form that the seller exporter will need to complete with each ocean freight shipment, or will each forwarder adopt and provide their own type of form?
I think it's going to come down to the forwarder and providing their type of form. I think it's also, if I look at it from a business perspective, my form, I want to be my form and have my branding on it and such. So I'd like the shipper to complete that form.
I agree. I know some importers or some exporters that have created their own form for the use of their own legal liability language and things like that, that they're also providing to freight forwarders and or to the carriers themselves. So there is no standard. It's kind of all over the place. We've all got the same information on it. But again, that's kind of your preference as a company. But we, Scarborough's got our own form. We're sending it out. We're asking it to be completed on our exports as well.